Okay, ladies and gentlemen, Rhys Stevens being clever with a ball.